Blessings, family. I hope that you all are having a blessed day thus far. I just stopped by for a moment to say happy Thanksgiving and to share a scripture with you. I want to come from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, round about the 16th verse. And it reads, "Be happy in your faith and rejoice and be glad-hearted continually, always. Be unceasing in prayer, praying perseveringly. Thank God in everything, no matter what the circumstances may be. Be thankful and give thanks, for this is the will of God for you who are in Christ Jesus, the revealer and mediator of that will." May the Lord add a blessing to the reading and the hearers and the doers of His word. Once again, I just stop by to say happy Thanksgiving, and my prayer is that your day be filled with love, joy, and thankfulness. Happy Thanksgiving. I will talk to you all soon. Bye-bye.